pride as coaches and players when a team does that too? Because you're a running team, that's what you do. You expect to dominate teams on the ground, and when you,
I mean, you're always wounded when you can't do what you want to do and a team physically beats you. You know what I mean? This is, it's tough. You know what I mean? It's tough because we couldn't do anything against them, and we didn't have any excuses. You know what I mean? It wasn't like, oh, this play, they just beat our butts on offense, you know, for the entire game.